was so scary.
Remember the part when the ghost came to the wall?
It was okay. I've seen better.
Yeah, me too. It wasn't that scary.
You guys want to see something scarier?
Sure.
Well, I know the old courthouse. They say it's really haunted.
Yeah, sure. Let's go.
Wow, I love haunted houses. Let's go in.
Oh, no one's here.
Hello, is anyone there? What was that? So creepy, guys. I'm scared. Let's go.
No, let's go check it out.
Wow, those are creepy.
I'm getting a bad feeling about this.
Shh. Listen.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
I did. It was a little girl, like, she just ran upstairs.
Let's go. Should we go in?
No way, let's go.
Are you a scaredy cat?
Listen. What are you kids doing here?
We saw a ghost.
You saw little Lisa and her brother Timmy?
Really? You know about them?
Yes, they've been haunting this old hotel since the tragic fire.
Fire? What happened?
It was a terrible tragedy. The whole family was killed. Rose, the judge, the two kids. On that same night, they had a big fight. The old judge was a terrible drunk, and he was always fighting with Rose, the first female mayor of our town. Other guests in the hotel who had heard the fight claimed that she was leaving him and taking the kids. Not long after the fight, a fire broke out. Everyone got out, except for the fire. Ever since then, people have seen the ghosts of Rose and the kids wandering the hallways. But no one has ever seen the ghost of the old judge, but you can smell his scent of cigars.
I can smell it now.
Where's it coming from?
It's in here.
Before you go chasing the old judge ghost, you need to know how to break his curse.
How?
Some say that there's a book of spells and incantations lying around in this hotel. There's an incantation that can exorcise ghosts.
Exorcise ghosts?
Yes, banish him, find him. Find the book and read the spell, and you'll exorcise him.
Let's go!
Look, guys, this is it. Book of Incantations. We should go to the old judge's room. Yeah, let's go. Oh, look, it's the old judge ghost. I found a good book, but I can't read it.
Here. Guten Abend, Bezoek Blad, Doe.
Dien drank Guad.
Yay, the ghost is gone!
It's gone!
Yay, yeah. The ghost!
Yay! Here. Let's go find some other ghosts.
Yeah.
Keep the book, let's go.
And punch. Now jumping jacks.